my favorite big boy.
We had the drunk pearl.
I was on the Lower Valley at high water, which like it's pretty rowdy at high water.
Oh yeah.
There's a rapid call at Heaven Healthcare, or
Heaven's Gate.
Whatever.
Whatever you want to call it.
So many different names. Anyway, the boat on in front of me on the trip flipped. Had a big boy on that boat.
Oh.
And he pulled up, and I go to pick him up and hold him in my boat. Only wearing tidy whites. And I'm like, be fair, my friend, like, you're the only person on the trip wearing underwear, but like, any other style would be cool right now. Super great sport about someone get like a t-shirt and whatever left to like finish it out. But like, you really have an option there. Like, you're just like, either trying to make a test of it, or I'm like a sourpuss. So yeah, like, big old pair of saggy tidy whiteys.
Sitting up here, you didn't need that water this morning.
I guess I didn't need to take a shower this morning, did I?
I'm telling you. I am, just because.
Are y'all people too fast?
Dude, don't stutter when you paddle.
Did I?
Yeah, you went.
Oh.
I was like, shit.
Well, that's what I was trying to. This hurt.
Different color, but same vest.
French kiss.
Kiss and slide. You ready for the bump? We're gonna hit nose first.
Oh. Left and right. dropping.
Yeah, Richard and Chloe are going to go with
cool. Guys, you made it through first, second, third drop.
All right. Stop it. None of that. Thank you.
Uh-huh. Can you forward two times?
Ah.
So that's why you'll see like grid entrance, like they did kind of face left, right?
That's how we do it. We go through it backwards. Now I gotta turn it on?
No, it's gone. It's gone.
Yeah, 3 kilometers don't fit there, so we'll before one time, y'all.
Thank you. Yep.
That's all quick.
Oh, this would be fun on a kayak.
Yeah.
It is pretty.